Your geography minute. What are the North and South Temperate Zones? In geography, temperate latitudes of Earth lie between the tropics and the polar regions. These regions generally have more variety in temperature over the course of the year and can have more distinct changes between the seasons. The Temperate Zone is often divided into several smaller climate zones based on latitude. Some of these include humid subtropical climate, Mediterranean climate, maritime, and continental climate. Farming is just one large-scale practice in the temperate regions due to the plentiful rainfall and warm summers found in many places. You can find a wide variety of both animals and vegetation all throughout the temperate zones. Now, temperate zone regions also have majority of the world's population. I hope this has helped, because that's your geography minute.